Welcome back, everyone. Today I'm going to show you one of my worst wipes when it comes to PvP. Enjoy. I started the wipe off how I normally do, finding the location where I want to build and gathering resources along the way. Oops. I did not mean to do that. After getting the base down and farming for a while, I got into my first fight of the wipe. Good shit, I guess. Shortly after losing that fight, I got into another fight with a different player. Thank you. Oh, fuck. I needed that. Fuck. Let me pick it up. Ow. A little while later, I decided to do a train run, but I ended up running into another player. Somebody's down here. Time to go. After the fight, I went back to farming. But while out farming the road, I encountered another player, which led me to my most unfortunate death I've ever had in Rust. That was pretty much the end of the first day. Not much happened the second day, but I've included some of the clips that are worth showing from day two. I whiffed. It's unfortunate. Can't find his crossbow. Look at that, a man with balls. That's the end of the video. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new. Thanks for watching. Peace!